Well, there's no time for that. Casey's the only one that can help you with the doors. Casey, you've got to fix the damage yourself. Your backup system's only going to last a few minutes. Try to reroute.
Case, we thought we lost you there for a minute.
Yeah, Zach and I had to carry you back here.
Yeah, speaking of which, next time they build one of you guys, they should really include some handles.
Well, looks like everything's up and running again. It's a good thing, too, because we need you to open another door.
Go to it, Case.
Thank you.
is amazing. Look at the size of it.
Harry, I can't even see the bottom here.
I wonder what this is for.
I guess we're gonna find out. Not funny.
Be careful. This ship isn't that big. It's gotta be a projection. Or an illusion.
Hey, wait. Maybe that energy field we went through before somehow, you know, transported us to the home world.
Transported?
Yeah.
You've been watching too many old Star Trek reruns.
Harry. Fresh air. If there's even a breeze. This is an illusion. It's pretty damn convincing. Eric, it is real. See?
Zach? Zach? You idiot!
Harry. Harry.
Stupid idiot!
Harry, would you cut me a break, okay? This is not the time.
I don't leave you hanging there just for being so damn stupid.
Harry, come on. Figure out why
why you keep doing it. Unless, of course, you care about me more than you'd like to admit.
Job.
Right. Right.
Besides, we've always been a pretty good team, haven't we?
Yeah, the best.
The best.
In case. You probably know what I'm gonna say, right? This wasn't the first time you saved my ass, and the way things are looking, it's probably not gonna be the last, right? So, I just wanted to say that I'm glad, you know, I'm glad that we're partners, is what I mean. I'm glad that I know you, that...
We still have to take a look around here. I think you can manage that.
Yeah, I can manage that.
But remember, this time...
I know. Be careful. Thanks, Mom.
Thanks, Casey. It's important. Maybe symbolic.
Maybe valuable. Better hold on to it. You never know. If we get out of this place, it may be worth something.
Yeah, well, that was a great show, but let's try someplace else.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. We should get going.
Seen here has got to have a meaning. If we can just figure it out, we'd have the answers we need.
You might as well try and figure out why a Ragosian mudhopper mates with itself. You ever stop to think that maybe some things just are? Some things don't have answers?
No. No, because there are answers here, and we're gonna find them before we run out of time. You got that?
Gee, she's starting to sound more and more like old man Hardwick, isn't she?
Okay, let's keep going left, Casey.